to Paris, because we saw that 29-second handshake with President Macron, and I understand French officials actually contacted you to specifically ask about President Trump's handshake. I got to know what they told you, what they wanted to know, and what you told them.
Well, this was actually several months ago. They were anticipating dealing with Donald Trump. It wasn't quite certain who was going to be the president, but we did discuss this handshake business. And they took away from this was that Macron should be as vigorous as possible, that he should be prepared to hang on, you know, so that's why that handshake lasted for so long. I also think one thing that may not be noted by most people is I suspect that the president wanted to halt the little stroll that they were having. I've noted in recent weeks that he doesn't seem as vigorous, he doesn't seem as steady on his feet. When he's walking with someone, he'll pause often to point out something or chat, but I also think he may be steadying himself. So that's something for us to watch out.